Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. The pit exit looks clear.
Blue car ahead.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Exit looks clear. Okay, Mark, we've got two laps. Let's get this done.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first time black. Thank you. One more lap.
P3.
There's the checkered flag.
That's the end of the session. 10th position.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now.
15 minutes. You really need to get on with it. P10. Follow car number 17 in the right column.
Get ready, going green. Post right, car is off, time
get
to
ready.
Do your job. Green flag,
go, go,
green
go.
Flag.
15 minutes left.
You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left.
P5's gone off in Toso. Great start. Well done. There's an incident in Reactor 2. It looks like Ruiz. P7. Incident in Reactor 2. We think it might be Barry. The leader has just done a 144.20. That lap time was 146.15. You're a second off in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.43 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. gap to Kaipez. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1.
You got it, slow car on the right.
Gone off. Very anti-alter. Yellow flag. Watch out. Okay, Mark. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. The gap behind is now 6.7. B6. There's an incident in Tosa. Okay, Mark, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. The gap to Kaipez in front is now 2.6. Okay, Mark. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Gap to Kaipez. Ahead is now 2.1. P3 has pinned it in. Aqua Minerale, yellow flag, caution.
You got a slow car on the right.
The gap behind has now decreased to 5.7. He's faster than you, entering very anti-alto. Just done a 146.88. Sector 2 is 1.3. Off the pace. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. All right, Mark. You've got half your fuel left. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
One more lap to go. That last lap was a 146.19. P6. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Incident in Ravazza 2. Looks like it's Ruiz. 6th place. Well done, mate. Good finish.
There's the flag. It's over. Nice run. Solid work.